You see the symbol on the pillars and the symbol on the axe at the same?
I did. Oh, felt that one whiz by.
Okay, so far so good.
Well, looky here. What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what it does.
What is it? Ancient Hoysalard jigsaw puzzle?
Of course. I'm making an axe. Nice to see you, Shiva.
Now what?
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Think it's safe?
You know that treasure hunting is not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on Granite, I'll know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun. Did you hear that?
You feel that? Treasure. Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learnt a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. Well, you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
There's the fort marked with a bow in the lake bed, and that fort sporting the trident above the waterfalls.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air. Let's head back to the car.
Oh, Christ! Fraser! Lake bed and waterfalls.
Roger that.
Hey, just so you know, Nathan Drake is no longer in the picture. You don't have to worry about him.
I had my concerns.
Why do you accept my offer?
I'm not one to look a gift horse in the mouth, especially with everyone wanting to see me fall.
I hear that. But on the plus side,
oh, there's a plus side?
Oh, when people have low expectations, it's much easier to take them by surprise. As far as I'm concerned, this business is tough enough on your own. You have to take any advantage you can.
You always worked alone?
Mostly.
How old were you when you started?
Young. Learned quickly enough I needed to let people think they were getting their way, and then I could get the upper hand.
Too subtle for me. I always prefer the direct approach.
Yeah, whatever works, I say.
Incredible.
You got that right. Want a closer look?
Sure. I suppose it takes to carve something like this.
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysala certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And a war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know, but it looks as though we have two more symbols to find.
Copy that.
Alrighty, let's roll.
Fraser, wait. Fraser, we've got company up ahead.
Well, here goes nothing.
Sov's expert demanded that the... Hey! There they are!
They're on top!
For interference.
All right. In the clear.
This symbol. Not one of the three we're looking for, but it matches the one in that shrine we visited. That wall looks fragile. Another crest of a Hoysala king. Someone went to a lot of trouble to hide this.
Hope that was productive.
Found another token.
And so long as we visit the other two forts, I'm good. The site's compromised.
Look up there. Parashurama's bow. Spotted this on the tower, too.
So, Parashurama.
Parashurama?
Parashurama. Who was he again?
Okay, sixth avatar of the god Vishnu. A fearsome warrior.
Right. Still wrapping my head around it all.
Coming.
Copy that.
Once more, with gusto. There we go.
Hey, I'll take care of this one.
Okay. Sure, in reverse.
You're welcome.
Up.
Nice to be out of that shithole, finally.
I was starting to think the boss was all talk.
Hey! Who's there? It's Fraser!
Hey, you boys really don't want me shooting from down here.
Oh, shit! You will be sorry for that!